So this is the main entrance of the resort, Dimmasare Resort. The parking area, they have a good bikes and cars for transfers and for tourist transportations. This is the lobby area. This is the main route to the hotel. To this place, you can see the greenery around. Just goes from the greenery. The reception area. This is the waiting area. You can see how beautiful it is. This is the reception area. This is the sitting area for the receptions. This is the path. This is a cottage. They have categorized all the cottages into lanes. So this is the yoga place. This way goes to the yoga room. Full lush greenery. They have toilet attached to the yoga room. Just see how beautiful it is. Now we are heading towards the lane. These are attached to the washrooms. This is the main road. Villas 5 to 7 are on this road, and we are staying in 5 and 6 rooms. This is the way to restaurant. Just look at the greenery all around. This is the Ginger Street. It has villas 8 to 11. Just look at the roads. They give you the full details of the jungle. This is the pathway. Different villas. All the rooms are almost full. This way reaches to the another room, the last room. To provide you the umbrella, they have books, they have Herman Cardon speakers, all the games for kids, Uno's, and the drinking area. It's very clean, very cozy, and full of nature, full of love. They are expanding the area. A lot of construction work is going on, as you can see.